right now, brother. You're doing the right thing.
If I don't get that boy back safe, she'll kill us all.
I know, but looking at this logically, well, that boy is fine. They took him to scare us. Nobody takes a boy to harm him.
He's right, John.
What do you think, Arthur?
My boy will be fine, but... Well, of course Marston's scared rotten. We killed all those people. We stirred up all that trouble. For nothing.
No. No. Not for nothing. For living. Now, we get that boy back, and we go. Trust me.
Hey, Dutch! We got a problem.
Not a problem. Visitors. A solution. Good day, fine people. Mr. Vanderlyn. Mr. Matthews, I presume. And who are you?
Rip Van Winkle.
Huh. Good day, sir.
Now.
Agent Milton, Pinkerton Detective Agency. Agent Ross. Ah, Mr. Morgan, nice to see you again.
And to what do we owe the pleasure, Agent Moron?
I don't know if you're aware, but this is a civilized land now. We didn't kill all them savages only to allow the likes of you to act like human dignity and basic decency was outmoded or not yet invented. This thing, it's done.
This place ain't no such thing as civilized. It's man. So in love with greed, he has forgotten himself.
Das muss gerade weitergehen mit dem Dialog. Halt sich euch erstmal. Herzlich willkommen zurück zu einer neuen Folge von Let's Play Red Dead Redemption. Uiuiui, was geht dann doch auf einmal hier in den letzten Folgen ab? Das hier scheint auch nicht ganz so ohne zu sein. Aber wir gucken mal, wie sich das Ganze jetzt so weiterentwickelt. Auf geht's.
It found only appetites.
And as a consequence that lets you take what you please, kill whom you please and hang the rest of us? Who made you the messiah to these lost souls you've led so horribly astray?
I'm nothing but a seeker, Mr. Milton.
You ain't much of anything more than a killer, Mr. Vanderlyn. But I came to make a deal. It's time. You come with me, and I give the rest of you 3 days to run off, disappear, and go and live like human beings someplace else.
You came for me? Risk life and limb in this den of lowlifes and murderers so that they might live and love? Ain't that fine?
I don't want to kill all these folk, Dutch. Just you.
In that case, it'd be my honor to join you. Excuse me, friends. I have an appointment to keep with...
I think your new friend should leave now, Dutch.
You're making a big mistake, all of you.
Yeah, dreadful. We have got something. Something to live and die for. How awful for us. Mr. Milton, stop following us. We'll be gone soon.
I'm afraid I can't. And when I return, I'll be with 50 men. All of you will die. Run away from this place, you fools! Run!
Come on.
Get your damn hands off of me, boy.
What now?
We get out of here. And quick. Any ideas?
I know a big old house. Hidden in the swamps outside Saint Denis. I'm sure they'll find us eventually, but it should buy us a few days.
A few days is all we need.
There's a spot out by Shady Bell. Lenny and I got into that dispute with the previous occupiers. Place is well hidden.
You and Arthur, right out to make sure no one else has moved in. Lenny, go follow those fools out of here. Make sure that they leave. And John, we'll get Jack back. And we'll get going. Rest of you, get packing!
Come on, John.
This is crazy.
We'll get packed up, but we need a new spot, Arthur.
Can we get this over with, Morgan?
So. Dann geht's heute weiter. Reite nach Shady Bow. Das könnte tatsächlich schon das Ende von Kapitel Nummer 3 sein.
Sean, Mac, Davey, Jenny, and for what?
We can't change what's done. We can only move on.
But one day, we need to start learning from our mistakes.
Come on, it ain't all bad. We've had a rocky run. We'll be okay. We'll get through
it. Dutch will fix it. Dutch will come up with a big plan. Right now, every plan gets us into worse trouble. We're getting further from where we're meant to be going.
Now, you can't put all this on Dutch. You're worked up, rightly so. Just don't get too far in your head with all this. You'll never get out.
It's a goddamn mess. That poor kid. We chose this life. He didn't.
I don't know. I think this life chose us.
You, me, Dutch, Hosea. It's been a long time now.
Sure has. Lots changed.
I sometimes wonder if things was ever the way we remembered them. If we were ever who we thought we was.
All right. Should be just down this path.
So, what were you talking about before?
Like I told you, don't go down a rabbit hole with this, Marston. That won't help nothing. That's it up ahead.
Four walls and a roof. We're moving up in the world.
You ain't seen inside it yet.
Come on. Sooner we get this done, the better. You sure this place is empty?
I ain't sure on nothing.
All right. Let's leave the horses here and take a look.
No. Die Suche die Zimmer nach den verbliebenen Lemoinräubern. Ah, ein Wundertunnel kommen, okay. Hier ist zumindest mal ein bisschen Ruhe gerade. Ich suche oben die restlichen Zimmer. Pech gehabt. So viele haben wir nämlich nicht mehr. Trifft sich mit John am Eingang. Wirft die Leiche in den Sumpf, denn hier der Anlegestelle. Ach Gott, wie assi ist das denn? Weitere Leiche aus dem Haus. Warte mal, wir machen das anders. Ich leg dich jetzt mal ab. Kannst du mal hier weggehen? Naja, dann beerdigen wir sie halt so.
Civilized world, Saint Denis, I keep hearing about. According to the map, the road up this way should lead us right in there.
All right. I guess this day ain't over yet.
Not quite. Good work back there, Arthur. Everything went okay?
A few loose ends. Nothing major.
And John?
About what you'd expect. He's taking it hard.
We are going to get that boy back, whatever it takes. I need you to start asking around in the city for Bronte. Subtly, of course. public places, maybe start with the saloons. Anyone who can put us in contact with him.
Of course. And what about the Pinkertons?
I'm fairly sure nobody followed us. We moved out fast. We should be safe for a few days here.
And then?
I think we need to move a little further. Put some ocean between us and all of this. The mess with those two families, losing Sean. I see things differently now. For a long time, I truly believed the paradise lay somewhere in the West for us. But I just don't know anymore.
So we're leaving the country now?
Maybe. I'm still thinking about it. Whatever we do, we'll need more money. In any case, we have more pressing matters to attend to first.
Wir sind jetzt schon wieder in Saint-Denis. Ja, und was hier so abgeht, das sehen wir dann in der nächsten Folge bei Let's Play Red Dead Redemption. Ja, tut mir leid, ich mache halt momentan ein bisschen kürzere Folgen, weil halt sehr viel vorzubereiten ist. Jetzt in nächster Zeit, gerade über die Weihnachtsfeiertage, habe ich nicht viel die Zeit zum Aufnehmen. Deswegen mache ich halt kürzere Folgen, damit ich halt mehr vor euch raushauen kann. Ich hoffe, ihr seht es nach, sobald Weihnachten jetzt wieder rum ist, machen wir auch wieder ein bisschen was längere Folgen. Und es passt jetzt gerade auch einfach in dieser Mission. Wir sehen uns in der nächsten Folge wieder. Bis dann.